Wishing I was someone else, feeling sorry for myself when I remembered someone's kid is dead.